Okay, here we go. Guy in a hoodie again with a hat, looking for some energy shots. Gives the look to the register. Heads on down Theft Alley. All right, here comes our guy. He's got two energy shots in his left hand. Kind of bobbing and weaving up and down the aisle. There's him looking at himself on camera, wondering, should I take this or not? Got kind of an itching problem, I don't know. Contemplates, it gets everything ready, gets ready to make the move. Here comes our guy coming down. Energy shots go into the pocket. He makes his way down the snack aisle. Now he just put the energy shots in his left pocket. Now he's looking for something else. Picks a bag of nuts. Pulls the left hand out of the pocket. Energy shots are in the pocket. Okay, so here goes our guy at the register. Energy shots in his left pocket. Does not pull them out of his pocket. I then come out to the front register to ask him if he was going to pay for it. I ask him, hey, can you get that out of your left pocket? Are you going to pay for it? He then puts it on the counter, doesn't want to pay for it. I then call him a thief. He was going to steal it. And I told him never to come back in the store ever again. I then confronted his boss a couple minutes later.